Today, Americans are pausing to remember the sacrifices made by our servicemen and women who gave their lives for our country. And before the rain moved in today, the sun bathed hundreds at the Marietta National Cemetery.
Channel 2's Ross Cavett is live in Marietta, where speakers called on the younger generation to remember the sacrifice made in years past.
The weather obviously much better during the ceremony earlier today. The Marietta National Cemetery is always quite the sight. Scouts show up the weekend before, place thousands of American flags on the gravesites here, prompting many to show up well before the observance. Before the speakers took the stage, David Price brought his two young sons to walk among the 18,000 gravesites, each with an American flag placed on them.
This day's not all about barbecues and swimming pools. And I wanted to make sure I impressed upon them what this was all about.
Before long, hundreds would join them at the Marietta National Cemetery for the 73rd straight year to recognize those who made the ultimate sacrifice.
Memorial Day is our country's enduring tribute from a loving nation to its sons and daughters who have given us our freedoms by the giving of their lives. May we never forget that over 1 million Americans have given their lives in military service to their country, and today we honor these fallen heroes.
Fire.
Another reason we must continue to conduct ceremonies like this is to perpetuate the sacrifices of those that have paid the ultimate price so that others will choose to follow in their footsteps. Are we not so very blessed to have such great heroes to remember on this day?
After the tradition, pageantry, and salutes, the crowd filtered out, one father hoping this will be a lesson never forgotten.
I think seeing is believing. And this is a day like no other. And I just want them to grow up with this as a memory.
As I mentioned, this is the 73rd time they've done this out here at the Marietta National Cemetery. I've covered many of them over the years, and they always seem to be able to beat the weather. We're live in Marietta, Ross Cavett, Channel 2 Action News.